don't feel bad for Lewis. He's not shy. He hasn't lost his voice. We're experiencing some technical difficulties. We are hopeful to bring him back into the program.
Right.
Very
I had the problem early in the show, remember?
We've all been there. Yeah. We've all been there. And we are ready for Lewis to rejoin us as soon as possible. Okay, here it is. The Lions right now are making their first ever pick in the Matt Patricia era. They are hyped up. The Lions fans are here. Well, will the former Pats defensive coordinator go?
With the 20th pick in the 2018 NFL Draft, the Detroit Lions select Frank Ragnow, center, Arkansas.
Okay. Well, this is interesting. Frank has been a late riser in this draft process.
Cincinnati is where you would have thought at 21. One pick from here is where everybody thought he could go, to the Bengals, and here he goes, but they get to the Lions. He's a whole filler. He's going to help out Matthew Stafford. He's a heck of a football player. Think about this past year, injured October 21st, the high ankle sprain, had the minor procedure. Before that, he was a dominant Kirby center. The Alabama game, look at that game, the job he did there. He had a heck of a season going until that injury he's coming back from. You think about the size, the physicality of Ragnow. He is a guy I think could be like Alex Mack, could be like Nick Mangold, could be a heck of an anchor up front for you.
Brad Bielema, his former coach, who actually recruited him and knows him very well, said that, you know, he's had five offensive linemen go in the first round. He said he's the best offensive lineman that he's had. He's had some good
Travis Frederick went bad, right?
But he said he's the best one that he's had since going all the way back to Joe Thomas.
Yep.
That's a strong statement from Bielema.
Well, look, he did well at the combine. 4.98 in the 40, broad jump 9.7, and bench 225 27 times. Stay with us.